Good friend Steve Kimball there on percussions and singing.